9,000, we will carry all of them today.
Waiting days and small things.
Food for the prisoners.
Bring your voice down.
Okay. So, I was telling you I have some food for the prisoners. I know they must be hungry. I'm feeling so much for them.
They don't need any food.
Comfort and money.
No, they work.
Good. Comfort and money.
Are you sure?
Okay.
If you say so, I will give you 6,000 naira for the prisoners. Extra 2,000 for your pockets.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have enough. Yeah, let's go to my car.
Hey,
yeah.
There you go.
Mr. Vital is working.
Okay.
It has come to my knowledge that you now indulge in illegal sales of cigarettes, India hemp, gin, and other dangerous items within the confinement of the prison yard.
Me? Who told you so?
Are you asking me?
No, sir, but who took him? I lie now. It's not true.
What is not true? That the accusation is false or that people didn't see you?
Two of them. Nothing where there's a truth to they inside. I lie now. I've not served for this place 3 years. How you think you can for your mind and say, me, I don't carry my body like this? Don't begin spoiling me where I don't make finish. I think Chris, me, I don't smoke. I don't even touch cigar. I don't begin to say, this is going to be somebody. You still think I'm now?
Mr. Inoke.
Okay.
I will give you a benefit of doubt for now. If such complaint comes to my table again, you know what will come to you. You may go.
Oga, I better move this. If they
move,
investigate them well.
Huh?
Investigate them very well, because me, I know the...
Stay here. If any one of you try to run, I'll kill you. Stay here. Babe.
Sir?
Come.
Hold
the shirt. Hola, where did you have the whistle?
Where are the whistles?
It's in the pocket. Yes, sir. Put your own
bro. Yes, sir.
If anybody asks you to get the shirt, just send I'll get it.
Okay.
I see any machine. Without that machine come up. Nothing has done, no. Now they are the same. They play. Okay. No, 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 no.
Why are they doing that thing?
By the top.
No, wait for you here.
Yeah. Yes, now they are.
Use what you get. Get what you want. This wonder management. Nobody knows tomorrow.
Which kind of 300 naira? I've been on Lagos, Abuja Academy school.
What's the problem? See, this is that
though.
I got it from God for here. You see that 13 naira, I'm running at 300 naira.
Now where got it?
From school.
Which school?
University.
Not 13 naira.
13 naira?
Not 13 naira. Let's say start together, no. Where did you get, by the way?
You know, see my trouser.
Now what's it be? I'll collect the 13 naira. Give me the 13 naira.
I'll be a one-buy machine for you. Get up. You don't finish? Yeah?
Thanks.
But wait, I should know this. 5 bags of rice. Yay! 2 big bags of beans. Tomatoes, 4 cartons. Only God knows how many went inside. Bar soap, 4 cartons. Joy soap, 2 cartons. By tablet. Huh?
Hey!
But at the conference, how much do you want bag of rice?
No. Vitalis, wait. Break, I'm there waiting. Now waiting. So what did they talk about your money?
You don't suppose these are drinking. You drink my money. Huh? So you want them to say na 2,000 naira. Now you sell your business.
As a woman will shout, I know this thing take happen. Say na backyard business. Me I know they for this kind of thing. If you woman will shout now, I go shout. These people go hear her. Now you they go sack. You know what
I mean? Okay, no problem.
Okay.
May God bless you. That person won't ever see you in the job.
Dallas, where did they go now? Huh? Where my commission?
Correct it.
Huh? Hey!
God will pay you.
Huh? Shout. Where did they go?
Shout!
Huh?
To the guy.
See, Mumu man. Idiot, we don't get meaning at all. I don't show the better money. Said that one they give you and just jam. Rubbish.
Why must you be harassing me time I'm here?
Harassing you. You know these people where you work for us where they feed.
Then if you know that I am not up to them, why do you always expect money from me standard that I'm here?
Then
don't you need this bribery?
Take money from you.
You.
Because you wear clothes. Many of the way you will not deceive you, not get one naira. Take money from me. Instead of take money from me, I'll go beg big beggar for road. Take money from them.
What is going on here? Can you imagine this animal? Huh?
This man is a troublemaker. In fact, he's not supposed to be the right person to be receiving visitors. Because he forces bribe and gifts from people.
Okay, this man is saying they to go to me. I'll kill him. I'll beat this man.
Don't do that.
Are you mad? This man is my eighth grade for home. Because I almost want money for home. They've been teaching me about going to something where they work. Who am I slapping you now? Are you mad? Shut up! Give me all that. I will beat you here. I don't know what I'm going to do with you. Don't do that.
Okay. This man is a liar. He lies more than the devil himself. Now, Oga, please, check the register. And then know who is lying. Please check the register and let him know who is lying. I am angry. That's my name.
Don't take any risk. Don't want any jobs. Don't want any... Okay, okay.
Shut up! Don't die!
Mr. Man, please, I am sorry. Let me apologize on this behalf. You know, sometimes you don't have to mind the excesses of some officers in public places. It's all about the attitude problem. Please don't be offended.
Sorry. There is something must be done about you. Before he gives you a bad name.
Let me see you in my office.
What? If I lose this job, you are finished. I will look for you. Anywhere where you live, I will find you. Anywhere where I get you, you are finished.
And if you don't take time, you lose this job.
Come.
Mr. Vital is working. I will tolerate no further complaint about you in this establishment. You have heard and committed an offense that could cost you your job. But as a punitive measure, you'll be posted for an external duty for the next 2 weeks.
Is it my government for Canada? Hey, Oga, I beg. That man, I'm not taking any money from him. He just the one.
You have no excuse, Mr. Wiki. The fact that you lied in the first place, that the man was from your village, was a pointer that you were trying to cover up your tracks.
The man, if you see his face, resemble one of these people when they were telling you for this. Now, resemble him.
Look, Mr. Wiki, I have no further need of you in my office. You may go. Your post will start tomorrow morning. Good day.
We start working.
Wake the whole week.
God. I wish I could laugh at this. This is outside the way where they come to push me, so you know, they favor me at all. Look at this motive I figure for today. Now this little person will take a shoe car, take a shot. Where this one will carry me go? When I break out, I'm not much what they make. And they make enough money and enough food what they sell. I will find one way. Bribe myself, now I go back to that counter. Now I go do. I go back to that counter. Because if I not go back to that counter, I'm going to be very personal. I'm going to be very personal this week.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'll come and see my son in 2 days' time. Okay? Thank you. Let me find you something. Have this for lunch.
Thank you, sir. Good places.
And you too. And you too. Thank you.
Mickey. Peter, I see the man grease your palm.